town.
Let's go!
A young star with plenty of accolades.
The youngest United States champion and the youngest Money in the Bank winner in WWE history.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory.
This young man is as cocky as the day is long, but he backs it up every night. I hope this superstar realizes the opportunity in front of them as they prepare to go one-on-one with the Great One. Jump-starting the action.
That is some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Give me a break, Saxton. Superstars in the ring, and the referee officially starts the match.
Well, this is the way we're starting, Cole. I think the WWE Universe is in for quite a show tonight.
Wow, what a pump kick.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
And an inverted atomic drop. Face first.
The Rock letting his opponent know exactly what he thinks of him.
He's been put on the defensive.
Boom!
Oh. Ooh. Connects on the kick. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
Theory's hopes are waning.
Can Theory ride out this outpouring? Oh boy, come on, not the chair.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Rock with the arm clutch into the... Oh, the DDT by the Rock.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
The Rock just lining him up with that electric offense. Big boom.
Opponent needs to know his role, and that was a precisely measured attack. Oh, what a slam!
Wrenching the arm, DDT.
Oh no, I see blood coming from Theory's face now.
He's got one thing on his mind with that chair.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Fading, fading.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all his design.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Uh-oh, this...
made him think that was a good idea.
That'll fillet your chest.
with that sharp elbow.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Austin Theory, TKO. Oh, man, drop kick.
Uh-oh.
About to hit. Yes, rock bottom.
Does Theory have any fight left?
Rock. Pulled in from
belly to belly.
Crafty way to get the arm there. And that was an effective attack, guys. Kick lands. Hoisted up. And a well-executed move we just saw there. And the hits to the core keep coming. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Ripped over in a snap suplex. There he is.
Some flaws in Theory's game plan are showing. Theory sidesteps.
Crossing the legs.
Brainbuster to the knee. That's gotta be it.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Boom!
And he tosses him back in now.
Up fast,
hits him with a spine buster. Theory in a daze, this might be over.
Good grief. The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Lock into a rough landing. Here it comes! Rock bottom!
How much more can they endure?
Bullseye with the drop kick. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Silver spoon kid like Theory, you have to think he's getting more frustrated by the second. And
he is clearly looking to destroy his opponent right now.
Oh no! Through the table. All that attention. direction that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
And listen to this place! It's deafening in here, Michael!
Rock!
The millions are about to experience it.